I need a warrant check on two suspects wearing black dickies and dirty white t-shirts.
Yeah, AC reporting. I have one black and one Mexican. They have five outstanding warrants. They consider scandalous.
I'll run them in for questioning.
Hey, Mr. Officer, do you know you fucking weird?
Threw on a beanie about 12:37 with thoughts on my mind of a 2:11. Threw on my press socks and my stomping boots. A brand new pair of brownies in my khaki suit. So I said to myself, it's time to go jack. I grabbed a couple clips, loaded up the gag. I ran out the house, jumped in the Cutlass. Tired of being broke, damn, fuck this. Hopped on the freeway looking for the area. Showing no mercy and I'm not gonna spare ya. Searching like an eagle but I ain't found shit. But just as the moment I was about to quit, I jumped this Mustang doing about 50. Flying by bumping sounds, he's rolling real swiftly. Now when I seen him, I punched the gas. But I couldn't catch his ass cause he's going too fast. But hell yeah, I'ma get him tonight. I never win the carding buff thanks to the red light. I'm in the left lane and he's on the right. Hey homeboy, you better check your taillights, man. The motherfuckers don't work. He pulled over to the side like a stupid ass jerk. He hopped out his car and walked to the back. Then I drew down with my gat, I said, punk, this a jack. Empty your pockets and drop your keys. His girl screamed out, don't take his car, please. I said, bitch, get your ass out. You know what I'm about, I knock your ass out. Grabbed her ass by the hair and drug her out the window. Punched out in the car while I fired up the endo. So watch out, fool, don't let me catch you slipping. It'll be another car that I'll just be stripping. Mi hija is one mean compadre. Tu no me gustas, chinga tu madre.
I ain't shot.
Shoot me, motherfucker.
Red or blue, cuz of blood, it just don't matter.
You suckers,
suckers.
Oh, come on, those beanies, those people are just in a rap.
Rolling them Daytons, yeah, profiled it. Turned on Rosecrans, the suckers got to smiling. They got the waving, so I said, fuck it. I ain't waving back, they jumped in their bucket. Looking in my mirrors, niggas all on my ass. So I said to my girl, I'ma have to blast. So I bust a turn on Acacia Street. Then I pulled the motherfucking 357 off the seat. The niggas jumped out, 12 gauge ride pump. Give me the keys to your shit or get shot in a rump. My girl got out first, they said, ooh, look at that. Not knowing my bitch had the big, big gat. I got out and just threw him the keys. Then my girl said, don't take his car, please. Looked at my girl and gave it a sign. The girl whipped out the gat and she blasted 3 times. One nigga lay dead, the other cocked back the gauge and shot her in the leg. Don't shoot my girl, I begged and begged. But my girl shot again and blew his brains out his head. So watch out, fool, don't let me catch you slipping. It'll be another car that I'll just be stripping. Mi hija is one mean compadre. Tu no me gustas, chinga tu madre.
Pull over the vehicle.
Oh, baby, they trying to stop us and shit, baby.
Pull over the vehicle.
I ain't stopping for the end. Fuck it, I'ma stop.
All right, all right. What are you up to over here?
Hey, man, I'm on the way to the hospital, man.
Did you realize this is a 35, man?
Man, don't you see my girl shot, motherfucker? Man,
fuck the registration.
Man, I ain't got no
car, man.
Nigga rolling through my hood with some big fat chains. Didn't know who he was, he must have lost his brain. He's ready to get beat and stomped. And a kid thumped out trying to roll through Compton. There's a bitch on the block named Sue. A hoe in the hood, everybody been through. I didn't have to guess cause I already knew that that's the fucking house that he's gonna stop to. He was rolling a clean ass lack on Daytons and 20s, a bumper kid in the back. I said, damn, now who in the fuck is that? He had diamonds on his hand and his chains was fat. He went in Sue's house, I don't know what they was doing. By me knowing Sue, they was probably screwing. Now this nigga must have been on crack. So I rushed into my house, broke out the bumper jack, stripped his shit and left it sitting on bricks. Fool ass fag was in a hell of a fix. He was ready to leave the house, so I crept up to the door when I heard his big mouth. He kissed Sue and said goodnight. I threw my left hands on the chains, I bound with the right. You know Sue, the stupid ass bitch. The hoe in the hood done turned into a snitch. Police pulled me over, I said what the fuck I do? Sir, it wasn't me.
Shut up, nigga. Don't they call you hot shit?
They turned it back, then I broke down the street. I almost got away till a canine creep. But it caught me and almost chewed my ass to death. I was almost dead. I had one thing left. Grabbed a 40 bottle, bust the dog in the head. Police stopped, checked to see if he was dead. But by that time, I was down the street saying, fuck, you silly motherfuckers can't catch me. So watch out, fool. Don't let me catch you slipping. It'll be another car that I'll just be straight.
fucking motherfuckers. So make sure your windows are rolled up and your doors are locked, cause that's the only way your ass won't get got. And I don't give a fuck about y'all packing, because I'm down, Scandalous is fucking jacking.
Oiga, señor, mire.